Okay, so we're gonna kick this party off. I'm Manager Brandon, for those of you that don't know. And thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Good morning to y'all.
Morning.
Good morning. That's what I'm talking about. Do it louder than that. That ain't loud enough. Come on.
Woo!
That's what I'm talking about right there. So first off, I'd like to introduce the manager staff. You have Manager Jason. Wait a minute, Jason. You have Misty. Where you at, Misty? Right in front. You have Richard Prado. Where you at, Richard? There we go. Richard over there. Julian. Where you at, Julian?
Yeah.
There he is. He said he was going to dance when I thought his name and he not dance. I don't know what's up with that. Also, we have Matthew. Where you at, Matthew? I don't see you.
Right here.
There you go. So we would like to welcome all associates and customers joining us for the re-grand opening. Oh, Brian, awesome. I thought he was already gone. All right, bring it in, Brian. The best one right there, that's the best. I'm sorry, I thought he was already gone. So we would like to welcome all the associates and customers here today for the re-grand opening of your Galleria Walmart, store 5063. Can I get it? Yeah. So, I'm excited. I know you guys are excited. It was a long road, but we made it here. And we at the end now, right? So let's celebrate for it, okay? Can I get one more? Let me get one more clap. Can I get it? So at this time, I'd like to welcome Mr. James Banks here. He's gonna do the invocation.
Good morning. I think all of us know that we can pray in various positions, standing with our eyes open, with our eyes closed. So let me just offer this prayer as we look at each other and look at our Lord. Our eyes are open and our hearts are open as well. Day that we can celebrate the recommissioning of our new remodeled facility. We thank you, Father, for every worker who came, men and women, with skills and gifts and abilities to bring about the fruition of this endeavor to be modeled. And Lord, we want to thank you very, very much for all the managers and members of the managerial team who gave direction and inspiration to bring this project to this point of celebration. And finally, Father, we ask you very much to bless every associate who works to strive to serve the customers and the community with all excellence and compassion. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Now let us welcome the American Legion for a presentation of the flags and singing the national anthem as our electronics department manager, LaSwana Pitts.
Dream.
give it up on this one. I was going to sing, but I couldn't do that. I'm afraid y'all would have ran out of here. So at this time, with the reopening of our store, Walmart would like to renew our commitment to our community. Now here's Richard Prada to introduce the recipients of our community giving. Kids First is a local grassroots community organization that helps children and families in need. A lot of times when school's out, the only time a mother can get her child fed. So during the summer, Kids First feeds families. During Thanksgiving, they provide meals. During Christmas, they provide toys and Christmas for the children in need. Jenny, you want to say a few words?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Today is a great day. On behalf of Kids First of the Carolinas, Sharon Sanders, who is the founder, we thank you so much for giving out to our organization. Without you, we could not be able to do some of the things that we do for the kids. Like I said, in the summertime, we started a new program where usually kids, the only meal they get is when they go to school. So what we're trying to do is to reach out into the neighborhoods and continue to feed them throughout the summer. So with your donations that you've made to us, that helps make it possible. Also, our other big organization that we do, our other big event that we do is Christmas. Because we don't want to see no kid wake up on Christmas morning and not have anything under the tree. So what we do is we reach out, we have a huge party for them. On a Sunday, they go home, they have bicycles, big bags of toys, and that, once again, without your help, we are unable to do that. So thank you so very much from our whole heart, from Kids First of the Carolinas. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, Jan. Welcome to our community. Next, I'd like to introduce Kate McCann. She's with the Matthews Help Center. It's located less than 2 miles from our store, and it's in the heart of their giving, okay, that we're located. And they do the great things for the community, for families that are all of a sudden find crisis in their lives. And they do, they have a thrift shop and everything. And as I said, they support the people that support our store.
Good morning, everybody. Congratulations on making it to this point. The store looks wonderful. And thank you so much for the support that you give to this community. We're there for the families and individuals that find themselves in financial crisis. For 37 years, we've been providing life essentials, food, shelter, clothing, transportation, and we now also will help with pay for daycare. Without you, we can't do it. We do have a great thrift store. Thanks for the advertisement on that. Come by and see us. And that thrift store helps us earn almost half of the money that we need that we help the families with. So we're working along with you to make this kind of money happen. But we need these types of help from the businesses and individuals in our community. Thank you so much. If we can ever do anything for you, come see us. Matthews Help Center. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Trey, Executive Director of the Matthews Health Center. And finally, I want to introduce Vicki Foster, Deputy Chief of Police, Charlotte-Mecklenburg Police Department, and also founder of CMPD Hope.
Good morning, everyone. So first I want to say, the only thing I'm upset about is I left my wallet. So I can't buy anything, so I'm really upset about that. But I want to congratulate you all on your reopening, and I truly want to thank you all for the donation to CMPD Hope. It's an organization I started about 10 years ago because we had an officer to die. His family was already deceased, his parents, he had no sisters, he had no brothers, and we were his family. And I found myself running around trying to raise funds for a funeral, and it was just not a good time for any of us. And I decided that we would never have that problem again. We also help officers who, and I know sometimes we don't think about it, but we get sick too. We have issues and problems just as everybody else, and we have family members that are sick, and sometimes we can't afford our bills as well. And so this organization helps support those that when they are in financial trouble, that we actually can assist them. So your money goes to great use. We are so, so grateful to Walmart for this, and thank you so much. And these are your independence guys, your officers that are here, and they are great guys. I hope you all know them by name. If not, please do. And again, thank you so very much for your donation.
Thank you. And yes, we do know them by name. They've been very close friends with our the Walmart family here. So sorry, it's rude. Okay.
And last but not least, we'd like to recognize Captain Johnson of the Charlotte Fire Department. If you would, please, Captain Johnson, raise your hand, please.
Thank you all for having us come out. Usually y'all wind up seeing us in a time of crisis, so it's nice to come out when there's nothing going on, no emergencies. Y'all's store is really nice. I like the all the remodeling you've done. It's a beautiful structure, and we're proud to have y'all as a member of the community. Thank you.
Okay, so at this time, I'd like to read a few words from our illustrious leader, Keith Parker. So Keith wrote this, I sent the email to Keith through Paul over there. He thought it'd be a good idea. And I reached out to Keith, and he really wanted to send this to you guys. So, as Sam Walton once said, nothing else can quite substitute a few well-chosen words of praise. They're absolutely free and worth a fortune. Words cannot thank you, the associates, customers, visiting associates from the market, store planning, construction, store managers from the market, and Richard Hickabine for the hard work, support, and dedication throughout this remodel. I am very proud and fortunate to have such a great associates, as well as the support from store planning and market team that stepped in and helped finish the remodel while I have been out. I especially appreciate our loyal customers that have been very patient with us during this remodel process, and have continued to choose our store to patronize. My challenge to each and every associate is to deliver great customer service, as Mr. Sam said best, exceed your customer's expectation, and if you do, they'll all come back over and over. Give them what they want and a little more. So it was a good job Keith sent that. He really wanted to be here today, but unfortunately he cannot be here due to medical reasons. So now let's welcome our market manager, Mr. Richard Hickabine.
Good morning, Walmart Associates. You know, it's great to be here at the end of 12 weeks of remodel. And I just want to take a few moments and say thank you to the associates of 5063 for everything that you do to take care of the customers each and every day. You know, we really want to be clean, fast, and friendly every day. And so with our remodel, we've done a lot of things to get modern fixtures and to do new floor tile. So we really worked on the clean. Now, the fast and the friendly is up to us, right? Operating fast for our customers and being friendly every day, treating like we want to be treated. So thank you for that. Thanks to the store planning team for everything that you've done, Matt and your crew, and then Vicki and Tina. Thank you for you and your teams that have come in as well and helped us here these last couple of weeks. And then I also want to say special thanks to our local store. So we've got Wendy from the Arboretum and her associates, Alicia and her associates from Indian Trail, Rodney and his associates from Independence, Paul Bino and your associates from Monroe, thank you very much for helping, and James Dick and the associates from Albemarle Road, and then we also had some associates from our South Tryon store as well. So thank you to everybody who did everything there. To the market team, thanks for what you're doing in the market. Keep that going as well. And then I also want to thank our vendors, because without the vendor support, we can't do a lot of things, right? It takes the vendors working with us to get the merchandise in, the merchandisers, and for all the vendors that helped support us today with the activities, with the giveaways, with the things like that, we appreciate that as well, because it takes all of us working together to take care of the customers. So thank you for that. You know, we always want to make sure, you know, that we're helping our customers save money, right? Live better. That's what we want to do. And we do that every day by what you do in taking care of the customers. So please continue that. And associates, thank you. Let's make sure we're extra friendly. Let's take care of them. And thank you to our customers who've endured the last 12 weeks of us changing everything around. Now we've got to let them get in and shop, right? So thank you all for what you do. Appreciate it.
So now at this time, we'll like to commence with the reopening of the store. If you take a look at your pamphlet, if you have a pamphlet on you, on that pamphlet we have what we call charter associates. These are the associates that have been here since the beginning when this store first opened. So I want to have a few come up here to the stage, in front of the stage, cut the ribbon. Please let me get Godia Black. Thank you, Godia. Appreciate it. She said she was going to dance too. Let me get Karen Lindsay. Come on up here, Karen. Let me get Melanie Haggard. And Ethel Truesdale. Come on up here, Ethel. Oh, Shirley. Come on up here, Shirley. Excuse me. Come on up here. And Ethel. Come on over here, Ethel. So if you would please count on three, so that they can cut this ribbon.
3, 2, 1. Woo!
So now I'd like to do Walmart cheer, and joining me is the honeybee.
Come on up there.
Let's get it. Let's start clapping. Come on, get your hands together.
Give me a W!
A little bit of my story. I am 13 years old. I am a singer,
songwriter, anti-bullying advocate, motivational speaker. The reason why I started this was because I was bullied in fourth grade really badly. My parents had to take me out of school. And during that time, that's when I started writing songs and different things like that. And as you can see, my allergies are really messing up right now. Like, honestly, they're so horrible. So forgive me if I cry, okay? Today is called Battlefield, and I'm still recording it in the studio. And be sure to stay tuned on my social media to know when the song is going to come out, and I'll let you guys know.
Small town, no one likes me in it. thank Chloe for singing there. You're a great guy. And now welcome to the new and improved, the Galleria Walmart, 5063.